Welcome to this champion spotlight. Introducing Khalid, the Desert Avenger. Khalid is a slippery support who specializes in keeping his allies alive with heals and damage reflection and surprising enemies with a combination of soft and hard crowd control. Khalid's first ability is Dust Devil. Khalid knocks back nearby enemies who are not rooted. Rooted targets take extra damage. Dust Devil combines well with Khalid's second ability, Whirling Dervish. Khalid dashes to an area, damaging and rooting enemies on impact. Use Whirling Dervish to dash your way into the center of a team fight before using Dust Devil to deal bonus damage to every enemy you've rooted. But be careful. Dust Devil removes the root when bonus damage is dealt. Sometimes it's better to let the root remain for its full duration so allies have the opportunity to deal as much damage as possible. Dust Devil can also be used defensively. If enemies are not rooted, they're pushed away from Khalid when the ability is activated. If timed well, the dash from Whirling Dervish and the pushback from Dust Devil can be combined to push enemies into your own team. Khalid players should also be careful not to push back enemies who are on the retreat or who are being targeted by allies. A poorly timed Dust Devil can decrease the effectiveness of allied abilities. Next up is Sands of Time. Khalid summons an aura that heals nearby allies every second. The area of effect for Sands of Time emanates from Khalid and moves with him around the map. Using it in the middle of a team fight can make things difficult for the enemy team. Using it when retreating can often save allies' lives. Khalid's next ability is Blessings of the Earth. Khalid launches a wave of sand in a line, giving allies damage reflection and increased resistance. Blessings of the Earth is one of Khalid's strongest abilities and can completely turn the tide of fights if used appropriately. Putting Blessings of the Earth on an ally when they're about to take a lethal amount of damage can not only keep them alive, but it may also take down their attacker. Be careful though, using Blessings of the Earth preemptively may signal enemies to hang back until the buff drops. Khalid's final ability is Sandstorm. Khalid summons a sandstorm which gives allies who stand within it a damage buff. Enemies who stand within the storm have lowered resistance. Sandstorm is particularly useful both when defending and attacking towers. The damage buff means that both enemies as well as towers will drop more quickly. Sandstorm also deals damage while Khalid is casting it. Even if he is interrupted, the buff field will still be created. Khalid players should stick with a teammate. Khalid's lack of damage makes it difficult for him to defend a lane alone, but his buffs and heals can make any ally a formidable threat. Khalid has to be very mindful of his positioning in a teamfight. He needs to place his Sandstorm so that his allies can use it without getting into trouble, and he needs to stay close enough that Sands of Time will continue to heal them. Khalid works best when standing in front of his allies, with the ability to push back or root enemies for protection. If Khalid is forced to defend a lane solo, his best course of action is to use Blessings of the Earth to stay alive as long as possible, and the pushback from Dust Devil to keep enemies at bay and to clear enemy orb pressure. Khalid's talents allow him to take on several unique roles in the arena. To keep a lane pushed and apply constant pressure, reduce the duration of incoming crowd control by 15% at Tier 3. Give nearby allies plus 4% damage reflection at Tier 5. And reduce enemy damage by 5% with your basic attacks at Tier 8. To stay alive as long as possible, gain 5% damage resistance at Tier 3. Give Sands of Time bonus healing at Tier 4. And knock back rooted enemies with Dust Devil at Tier 7. Thanks for watching this Champion Spotlight. Visit callofchampions.com for the latest news and information.